With any new technology, learning your way around might be slightly intimidating, especially when it's a technology that is a self-contained system like most of AccuPlace's line of products. The recent addition of a touchscreen interface to AccuPlace label applicators greatly simplifies operation of the machine. Let's take a look. The main menu consists of four options. Run readies the machine for use. Settings gives you access to adjust the machine's parameters. About displays information about the machine's software, serial number, and cycle count. And finally, Diagnostics offers controls where you can turn output on and off and read inputs to diagnose an error if one occurs. The settings portion of the display gives the user the most control in calibrating the machine's operation. Here, the user can set the distance between parts, the vacuum levels, speed up or slow down a cycle, and adjust the time and placement settings for the machine's various components. Most applications for AccuPlace machines are unique, so prior to delivery, AccuPlace will configure the machine to the specific application requirements. Those settings and the machine's default settings are sent with every delivery, so if any time you need to revert back to them, you can. Understanding the terms and what each setting specifically accomplishes is easy to learn with use of the machine's manual. It will also help you diagnose an error if one develops, since the system consists of a multitude of parts, each with its own purpose. If a malfunction happens that your operator cannot remedy, AccuPlace technical support is just a phone call away. Training and on-field assistance is also available to ensure smooth and headache-free operation. For further questions about the interface or any aspect of AccuPlace technology, please call 954-791-1500.